likes maths.
Okay.
Who likes having fun?
Hello, my name is Nisim Ranade. I am a mathematician. I work at the intersection of science and mathematics.
My name is Amarendra Babu from Kuppam campus, Math Lab.
Hi, myself Naveen, working as an air lead here, Bangalore, Mumbai.
This was the first time I had the opportunity to come to Agastya and work closely with some of the people here to teach children ways of learning maths using art and rhythm.
I want you to think of a three-dimensional, 3D version of a regular shape that looks like a square. Can you think? Cube.
Growing up, maths was always taught as though it were a very dry and a boring subject, but I have always thought that it's fun and there is an element of creativity and imaginativeness that goes into doing math and learning math.
Cube has points. Are these points? Do they all look same? They all look same. Do they have lines? Do they all lines look same?
I did two sessions for Agastya. The first one was about platonic solids. So we actually took triangles and squares and pentagons and built different solids. And that builds better intuition than just theoretically learning about them.
I had a session for platonic solids, but this is the different. So students engaged in full hands-on sessions, like activities, doing prepared platonic solid one by one, very enjoyed students.
The children were extremely happy, they were engaged, and it was really nice to see the joy that they felt when they discovered these solids, these platonic solids for themselves.
ಇವತ್ತು ಮ್ಯಾಥಮೆಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಟ್ರು, ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ತುಂಬ ಎಂಜಾಯ್ ಮತ್ತು ಫನ್ ಇತ್ತು, ತುಂಬ ಲರ್ನಿಂಗು ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಟ್ರು. ಆ ಮ್ಯಾಥ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸಲ್ಲಿ ರೆಗ್ಯುಲರ್ ಇರ್ರೆಗ್ಯುಲರ್ ಮಾಡೆಲ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡಿಸಿದ್ರು, ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಟ್ರು, ಆಯ್ಲರ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾನು ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಟ್ರು. ಮ್ಯಾಥ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸು ಫುಲ್ ಫನ್ ಆಗಿತ್ತು ಮತ್ತು ಎಂಜಾಯ್ ಮಾಡಿಸಿದ್ರು. ಬರೀ ಓದೋದು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಗೇಮ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಆಟ ಆಡಿಸಿದ್ರು.
ದ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಸೆಷನ್ ಐ ಡಿಡ್ ವಾಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಬೈನರಿ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಿ ಟೇಕ್ ದ ಡೆಸಿಮಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ಗ್ರಾಂಟೆಡ್, ವಿ ಟೇಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಗ್ರಾಂಟೆಡ್ ದಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ವೇ ದೇ ಆರ್. It was interesting to sort of get the children to realize that someone had to have come up with the number system and how they must have, they might have tried to think about it.
0, 0, 0, 0.
ಈ ಕ್ಲಾಸಿಂದ ನಮಗೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಗಿದೆ. ಸ್ವರ್ಗ ಸಂವಾದ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಕಡೆಯಿಂದ ನಡೀತಾ ಇರೋ ಈ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮ ತುಂಬ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಇದನ್ನು ನಮ್ಮ ಫೀಲ್ಡಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಡೆ ಇಂಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ತುಂಬ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಅಂದ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಈಗ ನಮಗೆ ಏನು ಸಾಲಿಡ್ ಮ್ಯಾಥಮೆಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಶೇಪ್ಗಳಿಗೆ ತಿಳಿಸಿದರು, ಬೇರೆದಕ್ಕೂ ಇದೇ ಮೆಥಡನ್ನು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ನಾವು ಇಂಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಂತ ಅಂದ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ. ಅಗತ್ಯ ಆದ ಸ್ಪಾರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ಯೂರಿಯಾಸಿಟಿ, ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟಿವಿಟಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸೊ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಸೀಕರ್ಸ್ನ ಬಿಲ್ಡ್ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಈ ಮೆಥಡಾಲಜಿ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ನನ್ನ ಅನಿಸಿಕೆ. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.